Alright guys, so we've been working so hard to get this motor in Charly Brown, and finally we got it in. We just need to do the accessories and bolt on the transmission. It should be out by tomorrow evening. It should be ready. Then we take it to KHP to get it retuned, and y'all see her. Anyway, so end date for the live entries in November 7th. Yes, sir. November 7th. You know. There it is, guys. Rebuilt from top to bottom. So, 0 miles. We're going to put her to work.